That was a tough game again. How do you see the match?
Well, we knew that they're coming hard at us, like they're so skilled players. So we should try to keep our system, the zigzag system. I think we had to go low, block shots, and just play hard. And I think we did quite well in the beginning. They had like took them 10 minutes to get like onto the scoring. And well, you see the result, like the end. We just fought all the way long, but it was tough for them and for us even more.
You have the first game tomorrow morning against Japan. Do you have enough energy left?
We'll see tomorrow, but I'm sure we can, you know, do the proper stretching, like get our focus on the game. And like we knew that we're going to have to play hard for this game as well. And I think we will have enough power, and we have a goal. We want to now finish 13th place, so we will fight for that.
What do you have to change to win tomorrow?
I think we have to stay focused, stick with our system, and then we have to do the counterattacks, and then we have to score. We have to drive hard to the net, play hard in our zone, and the chances that we get, we have to make goals. And without the goals, it will be tough, but for us, we'll focus on that and we can do it.
Thanks a lot and good luck for tomorrow.
Thanks.